We don't see you very often, the three of you together, but you are playing Hidden Garden Festival in Eindhoven. What are your expectations about that one?
Hopefully the same as this.
The name gives it away. It's just got, sometimes an event's got like a really cool name and you kind of get a picture of what it's going to be like from that, and you know it's going to be like cool people and, you know, really cool setup and like really like nice lineup. I mean, yeah, it'd be amazing.
It's always been much more than that.
You played for the same organization in Eindhoven. Did you like it?
Oh, always, yeah. Those guys go back a long, long, long way and like nothing but good memories.
What's the magic between you guys?
We're just all friends. We get on really well. That's the main thing. We love music.
Well, you're quite strong on your own, solo. But what happens when you're on stage, the three of you?
It depends on where we're playing. Like if we're playing a big venue or a small venue. But sometimes we push each other in like more housey directions, outside of our comfort zones.
Which DJ played my song or which label was cool? It's always been much more than that.
So you're kind of teasing each other.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, after 30 years of DJing each, it's good to keep testing yourself, you know, keep challenging yourself. And so playing together, two tracks each, and we all have got slightly different styles. So it's challenging, it's good.
And I think that's the interesting thing, and it's always like spontaneous as well, like no two sets are the same.
It's always been much more than that.
It kind of like, you never know what's going to happen really, and I think that's what makes it exciting.